Jamstar. Als je knokken niet meer krijgt uit je kop, Jamstar. Ouwe hoeren zonder rem op de klok, Jamstar. Voor mijn strijders en mijn vechters passinnen. Ga lekker zitten en laten we beginnen met de Jamstar.
What's good, champs? Welcome back to this new interview. Today I'm standing here next to the one and only...
John Bayabu.
John, it was a no contest, man, your match. How do you feel?
I don't know why. I don't feel good because for me it was my a clear win. I landed too much knees. Look at this face. His face is purple, red. I don't know which color, but I don't know. If the referee say, bro, what can I do?
Yeah.
It's a fight, huh?
I've been watching your fight, and in the first round you got a real good leg kick.
Yes, I saw, but it's no problem. I took the leg kick like a champ. I stood up. I don't have damages. I feel good. I don't have. I'm not hurt.
In the second round, you gave him a body shot, and he said it was a nut shot. Where did you hit him?
Clear body shot. Clear body shot. At the second body shot, you also thought it was a body shot, but he sent it like it was nothing. If it was something, he would look like I don't know. But well, what can I say?
The referee wanted to stop the fight as well in the second round, right? Or was it the third round?
I thought it was the third round, I thought.
Yeah.
I don't know, but I also don't know why. I take him, but if he say no clinch. I don't speak Netherlands. I can't understand the language like Netherlands.
Yeah.
He didn't speak English. I don't know.
You look really good in this fight, man. And in the beginning, you could see your confidence.
Yeah, well, I was confident. I was confident all the rounds. Third round, second round, and first round. I was all confident. He also was confident, my opponent. I don't want to blame him. But yes, for me, it was my win. And for the people also.
Did you do your research about your opponent?
Not really. I saw him. He has his name is Ahida Jim, and he don't have fights at YouTube. I never see my opponents. My coaches, my friends does, and they didn't. He found something. I just knew he's little. So.
Do you think you won the fight? In your opinion?
No, never.
No?
Never. I won the fight, not him. Mm-hmm. So.
You're 100% sure about that?
100%. 100%.
Bro, when are we gonna see you back in the ring again?
If the event manager will call me, I'm there. No problem.
As soon as possible.
Tomorrow, next year, next month, I'm there.
Tomorrow?
I'm ready.
You don't need any recovery time.
No. I'm fit.
Yeah.
I'm fit. I don't have... I'm not hurt. I can fight tomorrow. No problem.
Brother, I'm gonna let you go right now.
Okay,
still enjoy this moment, I would say. And I think the first burger is gonna taste really nice after your match.
For sure. I'm eating like a dog now.
Thank you very much, man.
Jamstar. Als je knokken niet meer krijgt uit je kop. Jamstar. Ouwe hoeren zonder rem op de klok. Jamstar. Voor mijn strijders en mijn vechters pas zinnen. Ga lekker zitten en laten we beginnen met de Jamstar.